Police need your help in locating two missing girls. Sisters, 9-year-old Meleina Luhk and 10-year-old Faloma Luhk were last seen going to a bus stop in As Teo Wednesday morning, May 25th at 6 a.m. Meleina was wearing a white blouse and jeans. She has a birthmark on her left cheek. Faloma was wearing a light green shirt with a butterfly design and blue jeans. Anyone who has any information as to the whereabouts of these two Kagman Elementary School students is asked to call 911 immediately.